I'm so curious of what you all are saying before the match. There's so much time in between. Like, is it just positive affirmation? Are you strategizing? Like, what's the behind the scenes mic'd up version of what's happening?
Well, you would need earmuffs, Kate.
I love that though. I love that. We can bleep it out. It's fine.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I have the worst mouth like ever. It started in college, and my college coach, my freshman year, was like, Kerri, people can read lips. I was like, you're right. But I just
can't.
In me, every Lent, I give up swearing for Lent, and it's like, it's just impossible. But when I'm playing, it's like next level. So it was just so funny because I would, you know, say the worst words ever. And Misty would be like, oh, fart. Oh, sugar. I'm like, what?
I feel like there's a little bit of a dynamic of like Missy Misty in things that are being said and me and you, because like even if Missy was like on her deathbed and it meant not being able to come record a podcast, she'd be like, no, I'm good. I can crawl there. Like, that is exactly what would happen.
Oh,
so that is a very meaningful comparison. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I will take being compared to Misty any day. That is one of the greatest compliments I could ever receive.
Yeah. You know, and that dynamic is so important because I mean, two Kerris, like the world would explode. We need difference, you know, and that's why it was so special, and that's probably worked so well together.